The oldest woman in Multnomah County turned 108 today. Laureen Denwittie lives at Cherry Blossom Cottage in southeast Portland. She credits her vegan diet for her longevity and says it keeps her feeling good.
Nothing but fruit, vegetables, and nuts, and well, it's all there in the Bible.
Laureen is likely the oldest woman in all of Oregon, but that's not official because the state does not keep those records.